Wesley Academy is a beautiful thing. It's this missionary internship program designed for fresh college graduates to continue learning more and more about ministry as they are waist deep in ministry here at the W.T. Wesley Foundation. When students graduate from college, there can be this harsh gap between where they see themselves and them being a pastor of a Methodist church, them being an ordained elder. It's easy for them maybe to see themselves leading a Bible study or mentoring younger students, but it's difficult to see themselves pastoring a congregation. This program is meant to be an in-between that can help students discern that call to ministry in their lives that they may not be able to fully realize in themselves right now. The first thing that we do is we pair up every single mission staff intern with a local Methodist church, being this in-between stage, hopefully from coming out of school to pursuing ministry full-time. We want to make sure that each student gets their feet into a church and that they can be a part of that community, soaking up that experience, while hopefully at the same time bringing some of their passion and some of their energy into the local church, helping out with things, and hopefully not making too many mistakes.